People, Saffron Brigade may call Raga by whatever names they feel like or take on him by trying to make issues from nothing. But the fact is Rahul Gandhi is getting popular, at least on Twitter. This is evident from the growing in numbers of followers. Rahul's Twitter followers stood at around 24.93 lakh in July and have risen to 34 lakh by September. The numbers have not changed much during the Congress Vice President's two-week US tour, which just concluded, but the increase in Twitter following has enthused the Congress, which is relatively a newcomer in social media, largely dominated by the BJP and Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The net growth is being attributed to focused engagements on social media, which is attracting attention of the subscribers. News Desk.